Aubrey, everybody. Put on.
House, I'm living an American dream. I'm 63 and I'm getting a chance to do stand-up. Thank you, Laughing Skull. And you know, one thing I've noticed with stand-up, that you need to be very spontaneous. You need spontaneity. You need to fire those jokes out. Get them going, 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 and you can't stop. There should be no pause. Hey, are you guys in the kitchen? Do I need jokes? Send them out.
We'll be fine.
Hey, you know, the world's not a very friendly place, is it? The other day, I get a call from a talent agency, and they say, hey, we want to cast you in The Living Dead. And I said, awesome. They said, yeah, you're halfway there, and you don't need makeup. What? I heard that. Screw you. That ain't right. I don't like it. Is the world gone nuts or what? I got a question. We're all crazy. What is the deal with Marie Osmond, who does the Weight Watcher commercials? She looks like a cross of Kenny Rogers, Barry Manilow, and a sprinkle of Joan Rivers. She looks like she just popped out of a plastic injection molding machine. What?
I bet. I bet she uses Rain-X as moisturizer.
Yeah! And what's the deal with people helping prisoners get out of jail? What is the word they don't understand? A prisoner. Murder. Killing. Theft. Robbery. They're not nice people. I'm sorry. And what is their thought concept? Oh, I'm happily married. I live in the suburbs. I got a big house. Oh, two cars in the driveway. Nice husband or wife. Pull it back up. But you know, if I help this person get out of jail, oh, I too can go into solitary confinement. Yeah, why not? And if the guy kills somebody while he's out on jailbreak and murders somebody, then maybe I can also get on death row. What's wrong with you? And what do these prisoners tell these people that help them out?
Hey, hello. I know where Blackbeard's treasure is buried. It's buried in Guatemala. We'll go down there. We'll dig it up. There'll be gold and rubies and
no, you won't. What's wrong with these people? I don't understand. They're all nuts. I'm a nut, as you can tell. My mother used to say, as I was growing up, Glenn, stop being a nut. No, I kind of like it, Ma. And she said it because I come to Thanksgiving dinner just wearing ladies' underwear. Oh, and even the roasted turkey was offended.
If you've never seen a roasted turkey blow out a stuffing, oh, buddy, it ain't pretty.
I love Midtown. I love the construction sites. They're awesome stages. I go walking by and see all the construction people together going,
hey, you know, I'm tired of this job. It's cold out here. I hate cracking in those plastic things. My ass is all chapped, you know.
I go, guys, did you get the memo? What? That column needs to be 800 yards over there. You gotta move it. And they'll look at me and go, have a nice day. Now, the other day, I had some brilliance. I saw this guy on the sidewalk, and he's got a jackhammer. Can you all do that? And I go up to him, I go, hey, buddy, I'm afraid of this duck. Hey, buddy, my teeth popped out from the 18th floor, and they fell in that hole. I gotta get them. Drop the bill, and my teeth are in there. He looked up at me, and he ran. They haven't seen him in 2 weeks. I don't understand it. Now, you might think I get depressed. No, I'm rather happy this way. You know, I'm not sure if you are, but I'm happy. Although one day my wife said, hey, by the way, honey, I think you're getting depressed. Go to the doctor, and maybe he'll give you some good stuff. Now you might get annoyed and upset. I didn't. I saw opportunity. I go, wait a minute. My wife just said I could go and get legal pharmaceutical drugs, bring them home, wash them down with Budweiser, and watch ESPN. I'm living a dream. It was awesome. A couple of weeks went by. I'm down watching the ball game. And she goes, honey, you know, the lawn's getting kind of long. You might want to get out there. Lawn. Oh, yeah. Hey, he was out at third base out of the shitty call. Lawn. Who are you? Let me finish on this one real quick.
I love coffee. Don't you love coffee? Who doesn't like coffee, 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 coffee? Who doesn't like coffee? Why didn't you start a shop that sold cups of coffee for $10 a piece? What's the deal with that? Now, at my age, you have to pee a lot when you drink all that coffee. And so when you go out to all these places, most of the time, they're just a one-holer. Lady, that means there's not 14 guys in there peeing with you. Now, if the men's room is busy, I go in the ladies' room. Pop's got to go, Pop's got to go, you know? Most of the time, it's a clean escape. One day, I open the door. Oh my God, there's three ladies that got steam coming out of their noses. I draw a spring out, and they're pawing at the ground. And I said, here's my exit strategy. One, two, three, I'm a lady. Whoa, 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 I'm a lady. Whoa, 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 I'm a lady. And this lady had a pee. Three of my legs. Good night, folks, I'm a lady.
Thank you. Good afternoon, everybody.